Thank you very much. We are just out for endorsements. One of the endorsements is the base for APC is our zone, Mr. Awesome. The National Chamber of Party come from this zone. The Honorable Minister from this zone, the State Chair Party Chairman from this zone. We have no reason to fear anybody. No party can tell us to fear coming here.
Sir, what is not
saying
for the incumbent
the senatorial candidate. APC and Natural West Natural District, they are intact. There's no issue whatsoever.
What do you intend to do differently from what the family has done for your people?
Yeah, the point is that collectively there are different narratives in the country. Challenges and problems are evolving virtually every day. So we tackle what is prevailing at the particular point in time. Then the problem is security now, which wasn't there 10 years ago. It is now becoming a prevalent issue. We have issue of unemployment. You can see the castle issue now, what is bringing to the economy. So we really need to sit together and find out the level of poverty is really increasing because of the increased population. So there is a lot of poverty alleviation programs. There should be a lot of skill acquisition programs and empowerment of our people. If not, the rising poverty level in the zone and within the country is really alarming. So this is the narrative. It's not a issue of promising people construction of road, water, no. People are hungry and the poverty level is increasing. So what can we do to alleviate poverty? What can we do to give them skills that can be able to make them stand on their own? This is our only purpose.
So your message to the people?
My message to the people of Nassau West is that the election is about 20 days later now, and pray and hope for peaceful food, because we are on top. Every NDC is there for us to have an election. So we should look forward to a peaceful election and successful election on our part. Thank you very much.